just knew Granddad wasn't robbing the houses. What they did know was that he, like Riley, was withholding information.
But without Riley talking, the cops had nothing, and Riley wasn't talking.